They used to call me smart, call me bright, call me gifted. And a part of me took pride in reading faster than other kids did. Cause when things were standardized and I was timed and I was tested, then I could prove that I was worthy of love and attention. Now I'm no longer smart, no longer bright, no longer gifted. And I can't read anything if it takes me longer than 15 minutes. Yet I still scrape and search and crave to earn that validation. Can still be worthy and deserving of love and attention.